Sitting in a two-room apartment above his uncle's office, 25-year-old Hussein Shumari said there wasn't much left for him in Iraq. He had graduated from law school 2 years before but still had no job. He had lived through war and sectarian violence, but when his brother died of the coronavirus this year, it broke him. My soul died with him, he said. I couldn't imagine staying. I felt it was time to go and do something.